Good morning, everybody. This is the way we are giving BCG vaccine. You can see in the syringe, I have loaded 0.1 ml, but I'm not going to give 0.1 ml to this newborn baby. I'm going to give 0.05. I have cleaned this area with just a single swipe of spirit. You can do it with plain water as well. The bevel should be up. Spread the skin with both your fingers just below the tip of acromion process. Push it in. Lift the needle up. Start injecting. Look for the veal. I have achieved a veal of 5 millimeters with just 0.02 ml. You have a veal of 5 millimeters and you can simply wipe it once again. So you can see that the veal is there. Note the size of the veal at the time of vaccination. At 6 months, you must look for the scar. Look at the size of the scar. The size of the veal will correspond roughly to the size of the scar that you're going to get. A veal produced like this will ensure that the BCG will be taken up. Thank you so much.